During the holiday season, we want to keep warm, and so we use hat and gloves and scarves and boots, and we go outside. But what do we do to warm the spirit? You know, we decorate our homes, we light the fire, and we make hot chocolate. And we push the pause button to let it cool. And maybe the most important part of the hot chocolate is the waiting. It's the ability to not rush, but it also invites us to be present to what is. And as we stir and we wait for it to cool enough for us to sip, it causes us to slow down. And maybe that's what we need to do. It takes a lot of work sometimes to decorate our homes and our lives with the bells and smells of the season. And if we stay in that rushed mode, we might miss the most important things that we cherish: our children, our grandkids, our religious traditions, our sense of gratitude for what has happened all year long, and an anticipation of what is to come. When we pause, we get to partake of maybe very specific things that are taking place. And if we rush, we miss it. And sometimes I get up early before others have gotten up, or I stay up a bit later after everybody's gone to bed, because from a mindfulness perspective, I want to set the intention to wake up and to notice. When we come off of autopilot, we might notice, you know, the warmth of the fire, the ticking of a clock, or the beating of our heart. When we saturate in the joys of the moment, when we come to rest in the pause, so to speak, we open up to healing ourselves from the frenzy of preparation, from the to-do list and the gift list and the to-go places that often preoccupy our time and our energies. It doesn't always take a lot of time to hit the pause button. In the time a mug of cocoa can cool down, I can find a place of rest. I think when we set the intention of rest, we recognize that more isn't always better. I don't have to finish the whole mug of hot chocolate. Maybe it's just settling and feeling the warmth and smell and tasting and inviting what I can learn in the pause is as important as drinking a whole mug. We need to slow it down and enjoy it.